dreams come true. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means, what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means to find your dreams. And I wonder,
I've been waiting all this my whole life, life.
Hello, writers. I'm Macy Brassell.
And I'm Hannah Gibson.
And this is your first writer report of the year.
Woo! That last video you just saw was a recap of our pep assembly. So you're probably wondering, what is the writer report? We are going to put out videos every 2 weeks telling you all the news about South. We tell you about sports, clubs, all of the above.
Every episode, there will be new hosts, new content, new everything. So it's very exciting.
We're really excited.
Next up, we have the Captain's Corner video. This video will let you guys get to know captains and leaders of our fall sports teams.
Roll the clip.
Hi, I'm Finn Wilson. I do cross country.
My name is Lauren Swift, and I run cross country.
I'm Kirsten Womack.
I'm Chloe Cox.
Melissa McDonald.
We play volleyball.
Cameron Wiseman. I'm a goalkeeper of Boys Raider soccer program.
Zakiya, gymnastics.
My name is Carter Dewberry and I play football.
Jackson Stone and I'm unified bowling.
I'm Alex Dwork. I do bowling.
My name is Emily Oldie and I am a part of cheerleading.
I'm McLean Neal and I play golf.
I'm Katie Parks and I'm on pace.
My name is Madeline Enko and I play tennis.
I'm definitely going to go with strawberry kiwi.
Kiwi strawberry?
Pacific cooler.
Pacific cooler.
Fruit punch.
I take that back. I like kiwi and strawberry.
Probably strawberry kiwi.
Strawberry kiwi.
All of them.
I don't know what it's called. It's like the tropical. Yeah.
Tropical punch.
Cherry.
Fruit punch. Strawberry kiwi.
Strawberry kiwi.
I'm really hopeful that the boys team will make it back to state.
I'm feeling really excited. I have high hopes.
I'm feeling rather confident. I think it'll be a lot better than last year.
I'm feeling good. Everyone's been working really hard, so I think it should be good this year.
I'm really excited. We got a new coaching staff. We've been working all summer. I think we really got something to show everybody.
I am feeling like really ecstatic for this season since we didn't have a normal season last year.
Pretty well. I hope it will be a great season.
I'm really excited to see how I do and how my team improves.
I'm feeling pretty excited. I'm really excited to get to actually do our stuff.
It's going well. I've moved up a spot since last year. Happy with my progress. And I guess we'll just have to see what happens with the matches. We haven't started yet.
We have a good group of girls and boys, so I think we're going to do pretty good this year.
I definitely want to get better on just our skills.
Just all of us growing with each other should be good.
Expectations are always high. Got to just make sure the standard is high as well.
Hoping to win some meets, and we hope to get into state.
It'd be great to win some games and everything, and I wholeheartedly expect us to win some games. I just expect us to prove everybody wrong.
I guess I don't really have any expectations. I'm just kind of go along and see how everything goes.
Expectations, we go to Shimerson South, so pure dominance in everything we do.
My expectation is that we are going to be very good at regionals, and I expect to make state.
I expect to have like a normal season where we can do our field show and then our competitions in the winter and then our spring show.
So if I play singles, I'm hoping to do better than 10th at league, hopefully make it to state. And then doubles, I'm not really sure, but fingers crossed I can make it to state.
Macy, get up. Why are you sleeping? Why are you so tired?
Last night I was just playing like Super Smash Bros. Like all night, but I'm fine.
Instead of staying up all night, why don't you just go after school to Games Club?
What's Games Club?
Well, this video next up is going to tell you all about Games Club and what it is and what it's about.
That sounds so fun!
I'm really excited.
I'm Hannah Gibson reporting with KSMS, and this week we're taking a closer look at South News Club Games Club, sponsored by Mr. Wilkins.
I'm Mr. Wilkins. I am the Latin teacher here at Shawnee Mission South. Been teaching here for 3 years.
Mr. Wilkins is a busy guy. He sponsors Latin Club and Acadec, but feels like Games Club also needs to be a priority.
I've always had a love of games. And the thing is, as someone who plays video games, someone who plays board games, card games, the whole lot, I know that students also do that. And I feel like students deserve to have a place where they can connect with not only their peers, but also teachers as well who play video games and have this kind of mutual space where we game, maybe have competitions, you know, maybe Mr. Wilkins flexes on some students. Yeah, I wanted to create a space for students to have.
If you were to stop by Games Club, you would see all kinds of different games being played, from video games to card games to board games.
There are so many different things that people are doing at any given point. It can seem chaotic. If you were to pop your head in and you see all of these various things, we have like Villainous, the board game. Some people over here are playing Heads Up on their phones. It's quite the sight.
Mr. Wilkins believes Games Club benefits students because it gives them a place to connect and meet new people with some of the same interests in a welcoming environment.
Students have actually met new people. They've joined in with people that they didn't even know beforehand. And I've talked with these students after the fact because I thought, oh, you know, they must have been really good friends. But no, games provide people an opportunity to build a sense of community. And I think in this regard, I want students to have a community of gamers where they can share experiences with.
Games Club meets on Fridays after school in room 379. So if you're interested, come check it out.
So I'm probably going to go to Games Club because like I would rather do that like during the day than like all night. It seems pretty exciting. I'm definitely going to show up at some point and you should too. Hey Macy!
Yeah?
What's your favorite type of llama hat?
Probably like a fedora, maybe like a... Just like a,
I can see that.
Like beanie or something.
And what is your favorite time to put on your left shoe?
Usually in the morning, kind of when I need shoes, but you know.
Okay.
Sometimes I can go with two rights.
Why are you asking me so many random questions? Because next up we have the question of the week.
Question of the week is questions you guys want us to ask the school. So if you have any recommendations for questions, DM our Instagram at SouthKSMS, and you might see your question asked. Let's roll the clip. Yum, 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 yum,
yum, yum, yum, yum. Hello, I'm Steve Harvey. The question of the week is, what celebrity is a 10?
Probably John Cena.
Chris Evans.
Any celebrity that has a good heart.
Ariana Grande.
Yeah.
Is this a trick question?
No.
Oh, okay. Margot Robbie.
Sarah Campbell.
Anna Kendrick.
Megan Fox.
I'm Steve Harvey, and that was the question of the week.
Thank you so much for tuning in today on the Raider Report.
We hope you guys loved it, and we hope you guys will watch in 2 weeks.
We'll have a new one coming out, and just stay tuned with the news.
Stay tuned for our fall sports hype videos. We know that's a fan fave. And for our first seminar show, which will be more like student interaction videos, more like fun, creative videos.
Well, again, I'm Hannah Gibson.
I'm Macy Brassell.
And we're at the Raider Report!
Woo!
That's a wrap!